Well, hello there. We're back again. I think it's been, what, 3 nights in a row? Maybe. That's pretty cool. And I have no idea when the weather's gonna turn. The sky will not let us see anything. So, we're out here again on this Thursday, September 5th, I think, 2019. It's now 9:38 p.m. And I've been out here for about an hour taking photos on the other camera, on the Canon 80D, using two different lenses that I wasn't real happy with the new Canon ones I got, but I'm trying to give them a fair shake, so I'll check all the images in Lightroom, process them from the Canon 17-55, that's an f2.8, and the Tamron 18-400, my good old standby, f3.5. Anyway, so we'll put those pictures in here at the beginning, probably, and maybe throughout. And we've got a cool alignment tonight. We have a 49% moon, and Jupiter's right next door, about the 7 o'clock position from it. But since we were centered on Jupiter, we're going to head over there first. I do need to change something up, and I'll be right back. Okay, tonight we have two of the planet moons around Jupiter, real close to it. Ganymede's over to the right, and Io's off to the left. And the other two are out and about somewhere. I think Europa's out in the front here, to the bottom right, and Callisto is either not in the shot or... But I'll be right back here in a second. There we go. Let's get this clip about, I think it was 15 seconds in. That's a noisy one. Probably military. Okay, there we go, we're back, and we have Jupiter coming in. The bands are coming in pretty well for being so low in the horizon, and it's quite watery, but now I don't think the video is going to pick it up, but I can see on the monitor, I can see that Ganymede and Io flashing, the ones that are on opposite sides of the planet there. But we see the bands of Jupiter tilted to the right as it heads down for the evening. And that's a good look at the big guy. That is a cool shot. Our tilted moon and Jupiter off to the left. Cool. And so since they're next door neighbors here, okay, there we go. We have half our moon there. Well, 49% lit tonight. And since it is pretty low on the horizon, it's going to come in quite watery, but well, we didn't get that cool flyby like we did last night. That bird was so cool. Just stroll around real quick and see what's up. No joy. Dogs again. Yeah, it's not the greatest time of day to try to get the moon and Jupiter because they are so low. And that means we have to cut through a lot of atmosphere here. Try to darken up our late beam area. And check out the rest. Okay. And that should do it for that big guy. And we'll get a full-on look here. Hopefully I'll have a stacked image to put on the right side. And what that is taking a clip from the video footage here and stacking it in a program. The one I use for a Mac is called Lynkeos. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it, but that's how I do it. And there's other stacking programs that people in Windows use. And I have a hard time with stacking, so trying to tweak it and, oh my goodness. But I do what I'm able to. Anyway. So that's a good enough look there. Okay, where's Saturn? I can't find it. Alright, there she is. She hit it. Whatever that bright yellow object is over there. And I'll be right back. Alrighty, there's my other favorite planet. Our ring pal over there in the south, heading towards the southwest. It is such a cool sky tonight. That huge halo ring around the moon, around the half moon, and Jupiter right next door to it, shining very brightly. I lost sight of Antares. It must have dipped below the trees already. But that should give us a good look at all three of them. And it's going to take me forever and a day to go through all the pictures I took and the video footage here. But I hope to have a nice one put up for y'all. Anyway, I hope everybody out on the coast is safe and you're keeping dry. There's no damage out there. And that everybody's having a great Thursday night. Friday's upon some of you, and who knows, Saturday for some of you folks down under. I don't know. Maybe. Anyway, I'm going to wish you all a great night and a wonderful whatever day of the week it is for you. Alrighty, good night from northeastern Ohio on this cool and mainly quiet night. No ruckus tonight. Let's keep it that way. All right. Take care now. Good night.